hard, soft, creative weapons world championship. Our first finalist, training this sport variety for 8 years, training coach Corky Sykes. From Jessup, Georgia, please welcome Scotty Perkins. His opponent tonight is also trained by the one and only Corky Sykes. And I'm sure I'm going to make this as close as I can, but Scriven, Georgia? That's how it goes. Please welcome Ridge Dial! Judges, if you would please rise at this time and battle our competitors. This will be the battle of the Southern Bull Staffs, gentlemen. That's right. Good luck to both of you. First up, 14-year-old Scotty Perkins.
Judges, I present T Shaw Force. My name is Scotty Perkins. With your permission, I'm here.
Go, Scotty! Go, Scotty! Go, Scotty! Go, Scotty!
Yes! Pause! Yes! Pause!
Go, Scotty!
Yes! Pause! Yes! Ah! Yes!
gentleman and said that you both like karate and girls. Oh, no, I'm sorry. Ridge likes karate and hunting girls. Oh, no, it's a karate hunting and then girls. I'm sorry. So you guys are very much alike, except one of you hunts girls and the other one doesn't. Good luck to both of you. Judges, first up, Mr. Scotty Perkins. Judges, scores up. 9.99, 9.99, 9.99, 9.98, 9.98, 9.99, and finally a 9.98 for a final score, 49.93 for Scotty Perkins. Next up, Mr. Ridge Dial. Judges, scores up, 9.98, 9.98, 9.99, 9.99, 9.98, and finally a 9.97 for a final score, 49.91. And ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the 12 and 14-year-old boys' Heart Drop Creative Weapons World